It is I, Dragon Zeron, back at it again with another unboxing video. Sadly, the other one will be edited together by John Fears. Hopefully, if not, I'll have somebody else do it. Maybe a friend, like library. Maybe I'll ask around the community. You know. Sorry. So we're just getting ready to unveil our next record. If you're down, okay, here's the box. I'll just throw this away. Yep. Throw this away. Oh, sorry. Shit. I'm not at my dad's, so, you know, we're back at my mom's. Shit. Okay, sorry. Trying to find some way to do it. Okay. This should work for now. Hopefully. But yeah, basically this record I'm unboxing is from Polydor. I have a few Polydor records beforehand, but not like this one. This one has like four or five like rare covers I'm interested in. Okay, four covers that I'm interested in, but six covers in all. And, like, basically, the covers, I have never heard what these sound like. I've never seen what they've been, you know. I haven't seen shit, so, you know. Hopefully, they'll sound good, you know. Because I'm a big fan of Ultraman Leo. Although the series is story-wise is kind of shit. But, like, the actual action itself is pretty solid, like really fucking solid. I do wish they would have put more explosion. There was a lot of explosion for Ultraman Leo, but not for, like, you know what I mean? They should have had an arc for Ultraman Leo. It would have worked great. Maybe have Astro, whatever his brother's name was in the show. They should have had him more helping out, you know? They only had him like four or five times, and you know, we don't even see his human form. So, yeah. Okay, we're back. Sorry if my audio was out. We're just correcting them, but like, hopefully you enjoyed me talking about Ultraman Leo. Da 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 da. Oh. Sorry. I'll show it to you guys one day. Da 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 da. Hey. So we got this record here, Red Baron and Colum Pat Kalimuro. Yeah. Thanks to the Japanese translation they have. Kalimuro. I never seen that show. I don't even know if it's even legalized in America yet. It looks like something based off of some blackface thing Disney did. No? Sure. I got an idea. Sorry. Okay. This should be a lot better. Hopefully. Gonna just, you know, take the paper thing. We'll use that for later. Use that for later if you get my drift. But yeah. Got some Ultraman Leo. in Red Baron. I don't think it's a cover, sadly. But in the RCA record I got earlier, sadly didn't have all the things. So I'm gonna. I might have to. If somebody's willing to donate to me and get the more, like get the other half, I'll be very, very happy. But you gotta be willing to buy, you know. I'll probably have to take it for PayPal, because Patreon doesn't pay out, and you can change anything anytime. So I'd rather get fucked over by PayPal, you know, than Patreon. Shit, sorry. Gonna have to change this fucking. Shit. Fuck. Okay. I'll play with the bubble wrap later. Okay. Shit. Okay. So here it is. Red Baron and Kylie Murrow. And here's the back side of it. Ooh. I'm gonna do the first track first, cause you know, you always gotta do it. Shit. Far bigger than imagined. A7 and AA is sung by one of my favorite singers, Masato Shimon. Ah, hail the Shimon! As we say in Japan. Hell yeah. So, anyway. I've not listened to it yet, but we're gonna unpackage it, okay? Gotta be careful. Aha. Hope you don't mind. You can use the tape for later. I heard if you want to clean records and whatnot, you always use wood glue. But I don't have any right now, but I'll probably get some at a later time from my local Ace Hardware. Close to where I live. So. Come on. Okay. So here is the record unboxing. Sorry. It's mirrored sadly, but you know. So yeah. But sorry. Wait. Okay, here it is. Here's the record right here. It's a bit scratched, but, you know, I think I can repair it with the wood glue. So. Cool. There's the layout. I don't know which side I should do, but I do hope. I don't know, man. I'll do the first side just so that I can be like, okay, I done this side. But then I want to be surprised by Tadakai Ultraman Leo. That's my favorite opening theme song from Ultraman. It's amazing. Amazing! Amazing! Fucking amazing! Yeah. So, yeah. Hope you enjoy the unboxing stream or video, because this is not a stream, it's a video. Usually I do a stream, but you know, this will. I'll put this on the, for free, but the other video will be on Patreon, and you'll have to pay by $5 to $10 for it. Or 50 if you want to be, get me the other disc, you know. Or if I find a cheaper version of it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.
We watch Rocky Sarathon out.